Unsettled pattern now by the boards, and it leads us to sunshine as we go through the day with temperatures above 80 degrees this afternoon. The humidity that we had earlier this week has faded some, leading to a more comfortable afternoon out there with a light breeze and a sea breeze eventually setting up at the shoreline this afternoon. There will be the chance of some passing showers or even a thunderstorm tomorrow, and then we get into mostly drier weather heading into the weekend and likely into Monday as well before the next system starts to arrive. There is the scattered shower activity moving through the Great Lakes this morning. And again, this is not a huge area of water making its way towards us. There'll be some passing showers. There might be a thunderstorm tomorrow, but otherwise out ahead of it and behind it, fairer skies for the next several days. We'll be in the upper 70s in some of the cooler spots like the North Country and the Seacoast, but 80 to 85 elsewhere with a light breeze out of the southwest this afternoon. And we'll start to gradually increase some cloud cover along with some patchy fog tonight as temperatures dip back between 55 and 65. Some showers around tomorrow at times, along with the potential for a thunderstorm. You can notice, though, there will be some drier hours kind of mixed in between. Temps will be a bit cooler tomorrow and in the 70s. Then we're back into the low and mid 80s for the weekend. There will be the chance of a pop-up shower on Saturday, but 80 to 90% of the day will likely be dry. And then partly to mostly sunny skies for both Sunday and Monday, which will be ahead of the next front that attempts to arrive on Tuesday. There's a look at your 7-day forecast, which again has the better chance of some passing showers or a thunderstorm tomorrow and a small chance of a pop-up shower or thunder shower Saturday.